Three top tips on how to pivot during a pandemic. So, usually I host physical events, physical conferences, and now I'm in this virtual space. The question is how? Well, it comes down to three things: retool, repurpose, and reignite. Retool is essentially see what you have, do an audit, your staff, your software, and how else can you use it? So I looked at my social media team, I looked at the admin logistics team and seen, what else can we do with the amazing talent in the team? That's retool. And with that comes repurpose. Essentially, throw things at the wall and see what sticks. So I tried virtual coaching. I tried virtual songwriting. I tried virtual emceeing. That's where I've landed now. I tried a whole bunch of things, even playing with Lego and puzzles to explore what new purpose can I find during the pandemic. And finally, the third ingredient, and an important one, is reignite. During a time of crisis and chaos, it's important that you spend time infusing into your team, into your society and community, positivity and motivation. Because we can not just survive, but thrive during this time. So comment below, let me know what your top tips are in pivoting during a pandemic.